Hello. Welcome to the Detroit Experience. I'm an android and I'll be your hostess. Before we begin, let's make some adjustments to optimize your experience. These language settings were detected on your console. Are they correct? Please adjust your screen settings. Thank you. Now select your profile. When this sign is displayed, please do not turn off your console. You are now ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
Please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. We need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know its name?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Thank you. to that room.
Stay back! Don't come any closer or I'll jump! I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right? I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them. You know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave!
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
You're not going to die. You're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Okay. I trust you.
To me, Connor.
You lied to me.
Thank you.
is the top of the range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
And handles the kids' bank cash. Elementary school. Good afternoon. Can I help you?
Yes, we're looking for you.
Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we need.
At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range at $7,999 with a 48 months interest-free credit. And it does absolutely all the work around the house. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, it switches. Break in, or if it detects smoke.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The NP-800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Thank Come along.
Can we?
There it is. It was a bit difficult getting it back in working order. It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Yes, I think that's it.
Hey, water.
children. They care.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Families to feed, and these androids are taking our place.
Yeah!
Baby androids!